Good afternoon, everybody. My name is Mirjana Pasakis, oil painter and artist, totally obsessed with colour and using the palette knife. In today's vlog, I'm demonstrating a simple palette knife oil paint demonstration of painting a figure. And what I want you guys to focus on as you're watching the video is just how simple the process is using a palette knife. The really important key in terms of understanding what and how to apply your palette strokes is really to have a map of exactly what you want to achieve. And then once you have that mind map, your color map, your process in terms of where to put what stroke, painting actually becomes quite easy. Now, some of the things that I do before a painting process is to mix some of the paint on my palette board, and so that then gives me an understanding and a direction based on the map that I've created in my mind and whether or not I'm heading towards the right direction. And it's always difficult, of course, to assess and find out that what I've done on the board is going to match my painting, but I'm not really always too concerned about that, because the whole idea is that I've got a starting point, and that if what I've mixed on my board doesn't exactly match on the canvas paper, then that doesn't concern me because I can always correct it. So having the map of where you want to head and what you want to achieve is, in my opinion, very, very important. So what I'm hoping is that as you're watching the painting process, that you start to see that my paint strokes are quite definite, and once or two strokes without actually going over it and correcting the process. So sit back, enjoy, and I hope you enjoy the small sketch of creating this painting using palette knife and oil paint.